So the C739T allele is referred to as a loss-of-function allele for the OPN1LW gene because the red cone cells lose the ability to detect long wavelengths, or red light. As a result, the combination of colors an individual can see is altered. Take this rainbow of colors, for example. If you have normal color vision, then you should be able to distinguish these six individual panels from each other as red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and purple, or violet. But in the case of the C739T allele of the OPN1LW gene, an individual has something called protanopia, and this is what they would see instead of the six-colored rainbow here. Protanopia is a severe type of color division deficiency caused by the complete absence of the red photoreceptors, like OPN1LW. Pure reds cannot be seen. They instead appear sort of dark and black. Purple colors can't really be distinguished from blues, and more orange-tinted reds kind of appear as very dim yellows. And pretty much all orange-yellow-green shades of too long a wavelength to stimulate the other colors, like blue, appear just as a yellow color. So based on the comparison we just did, I want you to tell me which of the following you would expect a person with protanopia or red-green color blindness to have trouble with. But I want you to do this based on the colors alone that you see in the examples, just the colors. I want you to look at each answer individually and then check any and all that you think apply. And remember, if you have trouble distinguishing the colors that you see here, you might want to visit your doctor and get checked out for color blindness.